James over there. I'm
excited. It's greasy though, kind
of. Oh, snap.
Okay, we gotta.
Should we cheers?
Cheers. Cheers to the double down.
Whoa. Is it good?
Mm-hmm. It's really salty.
And then my eyes water.
Really, like, it's a, that's a lot of meat.
That's what she said.
It's kind of delicious, though. It's salty, but delicious. Like, yeah. I feel like I need a break and only had one bite.
It feels like when you eat, like, an hors d'oeuvre, like, at a nice restaurant, and you're like, oh, I can eat, like, 10 of these, and you have two, and you're like, oh, I think that's enough.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of how this is.
Mm-hmm.
But not fancy.
Expensive though.
Yeah. $7.
Oh, weird. All around, I would give it like, out of 10 thumbs, I'd probably give it like, well, it depends what you're comparing it to, because it's really in a league of its own.
No, it's totally in a league of its own. There's nothing else out there like this. Would you eat it again though?
Yeah, talk to me this time next year. Okay. Then probably yes. But right now, probably not.
Probably not, no. It's not disgusting though.
What does,
I don't think.
What does the sauce taste like?
Like, I don't know, it's kind
of like a Thousand Island mayo.
But spicier. Kind of chipotle.
Chipotle.
How's the bacon?
It's pretty good.
There's so much chicken you can barely find the bacon.
It's not like a lot of crappy fast food bacon that's just like and breaks. I would even hazard a guess say it's better than the Wendy's bacon in your bacon.
Oh really? That's saying something. That Applewood smoked bacon is a it's a hot commodity.
Oh my gosh, that's really good, but I need to take a little bit of a break.
All right, we'll catch you.
Okay, so I'm about half an hour post doubling down. Definitely don't feel very good right now. Don't feel like I'm gonna throw up, but definitely don't feel like I'm in tip-top shape. Definitely needing a lot of water for the rest of today. It was super salty. Would I have it again? No. Am I glad I had one? Yeah. Was it disgusting? Eh, not really. Do I feel like I need a nap? For sure.
I feel like I need a priest, a cigarette, and a nap. My tongue, it's burning.
Why?
The salt.
Really?
The salt is burning.
It was salty.
I feel like sweaty. Yeah. I'm really glad I opted for the deodorant today.
It's kind of post-coital. Feeling like after you finished up, you
I
feel
don't know
like
what
you
that,
that means after sex.
Oh,
but
yeah.
Without all the, like the really good parts about it, but you're just like, ugh, like I'm
just tuckered out and I've got a nice glow about me.
Got the sweats going on too.
Absolutely.
All right.
Absolutely. So double down, a once in the year thumbs up.
Yeah. All right.